Hey guys, what's up? Robo here for another video. For today, we'll be taking a look at my drift car. My drift car. It drifts perfectly, but it falls like when I hit the wall like this. Boop. It hits. So basically, it's not a drift car that drifts perfectly. So this is my drift car, and yep. Hit a block at the tire. Oh god. So this is my drift car. Oh come on! No. Drift car. I hope we get in. Yes, we did. Oh my gosh! Drift. No. This button is on the left. There we go. Then let's go in. Then let's go. So there we go. And up. No. Okay. Didn't get in. What? No. There we go. And let's go here. Then let's drift like backwards. Can we drift backwards? Why is it like? No. Let me build something big. Maybe just all this cement that I built for the racetrack. Nope. Oh, yep. I think this was supposed to be my motorcycle drag strip, but didn't work out as I expected. So let's try the jump. No, the drift, of course. And fade out. Oh my god. So we'll just twist that, then move forward. I wonder if I wait, disconnect these things. I wonder if the engines would be like connected there. Then press that. I wonder if it'll fall. Will it look nice? Oh, is this better? No, cause think this thing doesn't work now. Wait, let's try it. Then I drift. This doesn't drift. Wonder if four-wheel drive can do it. I wonder. So there we go. Then yes, then there we go. So wonder if I drift good. Oops. Oh. No. Oh. Wonder if I just reduce it by 2, cause it's easy, cause it's 4-wheel drive. Will it drift too? Will it drift? Let's try it again, cause we just set the block. So come on. Are we gonna hit this? No. Doesn't look four-wheel drive. So I think we're just gonna disconnect this right there. There. I'm just going there to go. I think it's more better. Like this. Yep. I don't even know why I put the sensor. I just placed the sensor there. Oh no, pick it. It's just for like the sign that I made. Like crazy. The lag. Oh my god. Just drifting. Oh my gosh. No. So that's gonna be end of the video. I hope you like it. And please subscribe if you enjoyed this video with my awesome drift car. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.